Hello, I'm Dr. Manisha Agarwal, consultant pediatrician at PedoPulse. Dental home is basically a continuous relationship between the dentist and the child, wherein we provide the comprehensive, continuously accessible, coordinated and family-centered dental care by a licensed pediatric dentist. It basically enhances the dentist's ability and the child's quest for optimum oral health care, wherein the first dental visit is advised within the first year of age. Dental home is basically established to provide a child with a continuously comprehensive, coordinated, family-centered oral health care by a pediatric dentist. It enhances the dentist's ability to assist the child and their parents in their optimal quest for the oral health care. Here we are concentrating more on preventive strategies. Basically, when the child comes to us by first year of age, that is the ideal age for the first dental visit to be established as guided by American Academy of Pediatrics. When the child comes to us in the early years of life, we can identify the children who are at high risk of dental caries. Dental caries is basically caused by a specific microflora called as Streptococcus mutans. Streptococcus mutans is basically established only once the first tooth erupts into the oral cavity, and they are transferred from the mother to the child. The level of Streptococcus mutans in the mother directly affects the level of Streptococcus mutans in the child, and hence the risk of dental caries. So here the oral health risk assessment is done before 1 year of age to identify the high risk patient and provide timely referral and intervention in the child. Dental caries is basically a genetic problem which runs from families to families and is passed on from the mother to the child and so on. When the child comes to us within 1 year of age, the modification of mother's dental flora can be done and thereby reducing the risk of caries in the child. The oral health risk assessment in early years provides for adequate referral and time for intervention and prevention and gives us the invaluable opportunity to decrease the level and the risk of microorganisms. Dental home awareness is very low. Creating awareness about dental home is very important. Gynecologists, pediatricians and general physicians, they play a very important role because they are the ones who are seeing children or the parents in the early years of life. So if they make adequate referral to the pediatrician, then the awareness about dental home can be established and it can definitely benefit a child in preventing dental caries in the future. So what do we do in dental home? We basically focus an early visit, first visit by first birthday. We also encourage the dental visits to begin early in life to prevent nursing bottle syndrome or early childhood caries. Also, focus is given about how to prevent the dental problems in children. Moreover, the mothers are also educated about the importance of bottle feeding, breastfeeding, the significance of not doing the at will and at night bottle feeding and breastfeeding. Also, thereby encouraging the child to drink from the cup as early as possible. Weaning should be done to semi-solid food beyond 6 months of age. We can also identify the habits like thumb sucking habit, tongue thrusting habit, which can, you know, establish in early years of life. Also, parents are told about the pacifier, the usage, and why not to dip the pacifiers in any sweetened sugars or honey. Also, the importance is given about limiting the frequency of snacking and how to substitute the snacking with healthy snacking, thereby preventing, which has more nutritious value and preventing the risk of dental caries. Parents are also taught about when to start brushing, how to start brushing, what type of brushes to use, what type of paste to use.